Hey, what is going on, everybody? BDCool213 here, and I'm back with some more of The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. Alrighty then, so, hold on a second. Got some apples here. Go ahead and pick those up. And let's see where we're going next. So, yeah, I would like to find some more memories, but then again, we also have these, I think these are shrines that I marked here. So, yeah, let's go ahead and get these out of the way. So let's warp over to, I guess maybe here will be a good spot. Yeah, and I'm hoping that we can actually run into another, or find another memory along the way as well. Yeah, because I think we have, or how many have we done so far? I'll take a look right now. Yeah, because we've done a few already, so let's see if we can get, hopefully, maybe one or two more here. And I'm kind of wondering if maybe I should start the dungeon, like one of the dungeons at least soon. Yeah, let me have a look here really quick. So, how many memories do we have done? So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we have 5 done. But what's weird is that the quest doesn't mention, like, all of them. I only have 7 left, apparently, but there's more than 7 left. So I don't know. Maybe there's a different quest where we have to, get the rest of them, the rest of the memories, I guess. Or get hints, maybe, at where to find them. Oh, that's right. So I remember there was one down there, too. I think maybe... Wait, what is that down there? Oh, okay. Yeah, I think I might head to that one up there first, and then from there I should be able to reach the one that's down there in the water. Alright, so let's get a move on then. And then, yeah, I also want to take care of the tower as well. So that way we can get the map for that area, because that's in a different... Or those shrines over there are in a different area. So hopefully I can find that tower so I can get the map. And hopefully we can find some more Koroks as well, because I think we just need one more so I can get the weapon inventory upgrade. So yeah, definitely want that. I gotta have it. Damn, I gotta have it for that, and I need some shield and bow inventory slots as well. I need it all, basically. I need more hearts. More stamina. All of it. Oh yeah, another thing as well, something that I did after the end of the last video was I took pictures of all of my items, so yeah. So I took some pictures just to save some time, I guess, so basically everything that I have in my inventory I've taken pictures of and added to the compendium. Except for the animals, though. Because you had a couple of them get away from me, so... See, I'm not going to worry too much about the animals. I'll take pictures of them, whenever I run into them. But yeah, I think one of, I took out, one of the high-tail lizards, and that little bastard just started running away from me as soon as I put him down. So yeah, I'll just take care of that when I run into them, I guess, into the animals. Alright, my shrine thing hasn't gone off yet. I want to see if there's... Oh! We got some fairies, but... What's up with this guy here? Okay. Wait, is this the Lover's Pond? Or... Yeah, it's like the shape of a heart. Yeah, sweet... Was it called Sweetheart's Pond? I thought it was called Lover's Pond. Thought I read about that in a book back at Kakariko Village. Oh, speaking of which, I probably should have grabbed some fairies. Oh, will I be able to get this one? Damn! Oh, get back here! Ah, it was too high. Alright, I should be able to get this one at least. Nice. No tower. Actually, there is a tower way over here, but I don't know if it's for this part. Let me see if I can mark it. Nah, it's gonna be for another area. Oh, that's... Ah, damn, that's way the hell out here. Alright, let me get rid of that. Yeah, we're not gonna be heading over there just yet. Unless I happen to get a memory that actually leads me that way, but... ah, who knows. Yeah, we already took care of that tower. I don't see the tower for this area. Yeah, it's probably gotta be back there or something. No shrines either. Other than that one, of course. I better move because it's going to start raining soon. Just in case if we have to do any climbing. I'm not going to bother. Let me keep moving. Okay, wait, what do I have equipped at the moment? Because I was messing around with my weapons earlier. Okay, so yeah, I guess the Thunderblade is what I want. Oh, wait, already? Oh, maybe it was... oh, wait, it said it wasn't gonna rain yet. Oh, God, just let me get up there. Uh-oh. Oh, no, I might have to do some more climbing. What the hell's that? Water buffalo? Alright, don't have that yet. Damn, I can't tell. I think we might have to climb. I'm gonna have to wait for the rain to go away. Which doesn't look like it's gonna happen anytime soon. And it also looks like we're gonna have to waste a little bit of time fighting these guys right here. Well, let's see if hopefully I can hit this so that way I can bring it down and then have a little bit of fireworks. I just gotta aim this at the right spot. Nope. Oh, wait a minute. I just remembered. Hold on a second. Didn't I? Yeah, I forgot. I got that. Let me freeze this guy so I can get a little closer. Is that going to reach him? Oh, that did reach him. Holy crap. Oh, that wasn't as big as I thought it'd be. Thought that explosion would be a little bit bigger than that. Yeah, he's going to see me, isn't he? I didn't. I'm surprised. Guess the rain helped. Was that even a headshot? I don't think that was a headshot. I didn't hear the sound, but I don't know if it was because of the rain. Oh my god, this is gonna come in handy so much. So he should be dead, right? Yep. There we go. Oh, too bad it doesn't recharge faster. That would make it insanely overpowered if it did recharge faster. Let me see. I don't want to take the chance and miss. Oh, crap. Oh, well. There we go. Oh, it's the black ones! Oh, no! Let me just drop that there, and you bastards! I don't believe they just did that! Are you kidding me? Woo! Did I do that to myself? I took some damage there. Maybe I shouldn't use that. I don't know if they hit me or maybe the lightning got me too. Oh crap, hold on a second. Let me see. No, that's not gonna be enough. I need more. That's too much. 4 big hearty radish. Well, I took a picture of it, I guess, so. Yeah, let's see. Let's go with that. Okay, I don't think it was me then. They must have hit me in the middle of that. Oh! Yeah, okay, yeah, it was them. That was it. That was what hurt me right there then. Yeah, because I just lost like 4 hearts. Damn. Yeah, I should probably start cooking some stuff. I probably should. Alright, let me see. Endura carrot. I got 2 of those, so let me just save one, and I'll eat a couple apples. Yeah, let me eat some apples. Alright, there we go. Oh, wait. Sorry, I already used it up. Okay, yeah, that's definitely not hurting me. Oh, but it's already damaged? Oh, I like this weapon. Pretty badass. Wait, where did the other guy go? Wasn't there three of them, or did I kill him? No, he ran away, didn't he? Ha! Wow. Alright. Guess we'll take him out next. Yeah, he should be hurting, so... maybe one or two more hits will do it. Oh, wait! Well, that's a blue... Oh! What? Come on, really? I was not trying to do that. I'm not trying to hurt myself here. Well, there goes one of them. Alright, let's go ahead and freeze this guy. Let's whoop his ass. Oh, that was fast. Okay, didn't expect that to be that, you know, over that quick. Alright, need to keep that in mind then. Need to keep that in mind for next time. I didn't think it was going to end that fast. Wait, did I take a picture of this already? Okay, yeah, that's what I thought. Let me go ahead and drop this one because... well, it's the same type of sword, so... might as well get one that's not that used, I guess. And let me switch it over to something else. Might go with that, I think. Oh no, never mind. Still got this. 22. Well, I mean... let me take a picture of that. Let me drop the... whoops, not that one. Yeah, I'm just gonna take a picture of it and then... and from there, I'll drop that. There we go. Alright. Don't want that. Take the broadsword. I think we should be good to go here. Yeah, so that Stasis Plus is gonna come in handy. Definitely gonna come in handy. Alright, good. Looks like we don't have to do any climbing. And we got another water buffalo here, but I already got his picture. Oh, wait. What was that? What was that? I just saw something. Wait, that was weird. I saw something orange way off in the distance over there. Kind of looked like a shrine. Hold on, that was weird. It just appeared and quickly disappeared. Oh, there it was again! What the hell? Wait a second. Why is it vanishing like that? Let me go ahead and mark somewhere around there, I guess. Wherever that could be. I don't know, it probably could have been a shrine or maybe part of the tower. I'm gonna say it's probably a shrine though, because it kind of looked like this. But yeah, I guess what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take care of this shrine, then I'm gonna go down to the bottom and in the ocean and take care of that other shrine if I can reach it. And then I guess after that, then I'll work back up here and then we'll head over in that direction. See if we can find some more. That's the plan. And hopefully we can find some more memories as well. Because I want to know more about the backstory, you know. I like the little cutscenes that they have here, but... it kind of sucks that we're not getting them in order, you know? Like, I just got... like, I think the last one I just got was the first memory. And the first one that I got was, like, the second to last one, I think? Second to last memory or something like that? A modest test of strength? Uh-oh. I don't like the sound of that. Well, that's one of them again. Oh, okay. Alright. Guardian Scout 3? Okay. Hopefully stasis works on him. Oh, hold on a second. No, wait. Did not mean to zoom in. Hold on. Want to switch. Want to switch like the Nintendo Switch. All right, well, it does work. Actually, I should have done a spin attack. That's what I should have done. What's he doing? Ooh. Hurry up. There we go. Nice. All right. Oh, crap. Let's freeze him again. Hope he doesn't hit me somehow when this is over. Oh, did I still get him? I don't know if that counted. Woo! Oh, holy crap. I think that made him a little mad. Wait, is he gonna do that thing again, the spin attack? I think he is. Oh, nice! Oh, but that just stunned him for one hit. Crap. Alright, come on, do your thing! Oh, nice! Alright, what's next? I think it might be these, the Boko Club 24. Yeah, okay, we'll go with that next. What am I doing? Wait, I don't know why I'm ducking. I did not press the button. Go! Oh, he's gonna swing again. Nice. Okay, so that stops him at least when he's in the middle of an attack. What is this? All that crap again? There we go! Got him that time. I think the first time I did that, I messed up. Man, already? Alright, well, that should do some damage on him. Alright, we almost got him. Oh crap, maybe I shouldn't be here when he's doing that! Yep. I had a feeling that was going to happen. Alright, come on, we almost got him. So a few more hits. Oh, there we go, nice. Okay, no way, I already took his picture. I was like, oh wait, I gotta take his picture, but I already took care of it. But, I don't think I have pictures of these. Guardian Shield Plus? That sounds good, alright. Take that pick and the Ancient Battle Axe. Or Ancient Battle Axe Plus. Okay, yeah, let's take that. Nice, 45. There you go. Oh, well, we're gonna change that. Definitely wanna carry that shield. Alright, let me get rid of this. Switch it to that, because I don't think I wanna use this up yet. Okay, let me see what, what's special about this shield. Its defensive capabilities are comparable to those of metal shields. So I guess when it has, like, a plus or something, it has, like, a little bonus or something. Still not as good as this one, I guess. But I want to save that one for later, though. I don't want to use that up right now. Oh, wait! Hold on a second, I don't want to equip that. Not yet. Let's go with the... Oh wait, still got the giant... Oh, the giant boomerang. Yeah, it's two-handed too. Alright, well I guess I'll go with that. Another knight's bow? And it's full, of course. Let me go ahead and make a little change here. Yeah, because I already have a knight's bow, but let me go ahead and drop that since I've used that quite a bit. And I did take a pic. Yeah, I did take a picture of that. Alright, there we go. Let's go ahead and finish this up. Or wait a second. Just in case if they put a chest back here, but. Nah, they didn't. That should be one, right? Yeah, it's one. Okay. See, I'm hoping at least to get four shrines out of the way in this video. And maybe a memory as well, if we can find one. But yeah, we're going to do another shrine in just about a minute or two, depending on how long it takes me to get to that little island where the next shrine is at. Yeah, I definitely got to start cooking some stuff. Haven't really been doing that much. Actually, since the beginning of the game, I haven't done any cooking. Oh, great, it's still raining. I was hoping it would have stopped by now. Alright, let's see here. So there's the island, where the next shrine is at. So let's see, hopefully... Yeah, I think we should be able to make it. Yeah, I think we'll make it. Might have to drop a little bit, though. Just so that I'm not too high. How big is that island? Oh, it's not that big. Let me go ahead and drop down a little bit here. I think that should be good enough. Oh, crap. Here we go. Perfect. Nice. All right. Don't see anything else around here either, like towers or something, or maybe more shrines. Okay. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, wait, I've seen that before. Oh, it's that crap again. Okay, hold up. Yeah, somebody told me I could use, like, a leaf, but I don't have a leaf to make that go. But I guess I could use this. This should probably work. Oh, wait. Hold on, I gotta make another one, though. Oh, damn it, Link, what are you doing? Oh, this one's going a little bit faster, too, compared to the one that we did earlier. Gotta move. Oh, crap! Oh, what is that? Ooh! Nice. There we go. That should be number 8, I think, right? Yep. Alright, definitely gonna get an upgrade now. Well, not right now, but, you know. Once we get near the end, and what is back here? Oh, it's a Octorok. Let me take a picture of him, because I don't think I've taken a picture of that yet. That should be good enough, right? Yep. Alright, let's get rid of that crap. There we go. And there's a fish down there, too. Armor Porgy. Porgy? 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 I don't know. I don't know how you pronounce that. Let's see if I can get it, though. 10% boost defense. Okay. That's what I thought when I saw the name Armored. Oh. Guess we didn't get the eyeball yet for that. Alright, cool. Now we can head on back and take care of that shrine. Oh yeah, what is that out there? Oh, it's a Lizalfos. Okay. Yeah, let's go ahead and take care of business here. You know, I gotta say, aiming with the Joy-Con separated, like I said, I got one Joy-Con on one hand and one on the other. Aiming, feels pretty good. I gotta say, it feels really good. Having the Joy-Con separated. Oh, crap. A major test of strength. No. No, I'm just kidding. Oh, man. Well, I guess I'll just spam the hell out of stasis. Well, you know, as much as I can. Damn, is it gonna be a big guardian? Oh, it's one of the little ones again. Oh, wait, what? He's got three weapons on him? Oh, Guardian Scout 4. Alright. I see why this is a major test of strength or whatever it was called. Jeez! Oh, hold up, buddy. You need to calm your ass down. Keep on getting him. Nice. Alright. Oh god, I can't run though. Don't hit me. Oh, maybe I should have waited till he was done swinging. Yeah, I might as well end that, since he's already moving. Damn, I gotta try to go for the flurry rush, but... Oh wait, is he gonna do a spin attack crap? I think he is. Oh no! Somebody hit this pillar here! Oh nice, still got him. Yo! Damn! No, no, wait! What are you doing? Jeez! How many fairies do I have left? That's all of them! Crap! Uh-oh. Here, why don't you hit your head over here? You gotta be kidding me! Alright, come on. Stasis. Go! No! Alright, I need to watch out here. Oh god, I kinda wanna go for a flurry rush, but... No, that actually worked? Are you serious? I was nowhere near that, but glad it worked. Oh, crap. That would have killed me. That would have definitely killed me. Oh no, he's doing that spin attack crap again. No, not now. Oh man, what's the next one? 26, I think. Yeah, let's go with Knight's Broadsword, I guess. Sweet. There you go. Do that damage. Crap. Oh my god. Yeah, I need to watch out. One more hit and I'm dead. That's right. One more hit and I'm dead. There you go. Right back at you. Okay, hold on a second. Gotta get the next weapon ready. There we go. Nice. Let's freeze him up here. Do some damage. Oh, that was awesome. Alright, come on. We almost got him. Jump back. Come on, I don't want this to be a waste of time. We almost got him. Jeez, man. Well, I guess one good thing about this is that, you know, now I'm getting more weapon slots for, you know, so I can pick up some more stuff. This guy has three weapons on him, so... Wait, what's he doing? Are you serious? Oh, crap. Let me eat something, because I have a bad feeling about that. No, that's perfect. That's exactly what I need. That's gonna get rid of this pillar, isn't it? Oh, it sure did! Woo! Yo! No! I didn't think it was gonna keep shooting! Oh, crap! He's still charging up! Okay, wait. Hold on a second. Oh, I don't want to use this up right now. Okay, I'll take that. And I'll eat some apples, I guess. Damn! A major test of strength. Thankfully, I have plenty of apples. Nope. Oh! Wait! How many times is he gonna keep shooting? I thought it was just two times or three times. Oh, God. Let me eat two of these. Some more apples. God, we're so close. Oh, my God, dude. Are you ever gonna finish up? No! Those are not the words that I want to see! Holy crap! Man. That was a close one. Got a little crazy there at the end. Wait, Guardian Spear plus plus? Damn. Ancient Battle Axe plus plus. Oh yeah, it was a major test of strength, I guess. Guardian Sword plus... Ooh! This better be like in the 70s or something. Let's see. You're kidding. Just 20? Okay. Okay, 60. There we go. All right. All right. Nice, 40. Okay, cool. All right, so I lost a shield. Now I need to equip another one. Yeah, we'll go with that. As for the sword, yeah, we still got a sword. Oh, man. Let's see what we get here. Oh, nice! Wait, the ancient technology in this gear will make you a better climber. The special no-slip gloves? Help you use your energy more efficiently to facilitate... Damn. Gonna lose some defense, though, but... I think for the climbing, it's worth it. You know what? I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna switch over to this whenever I need to do climbing. So, I'm gonna stick with this right now, with the champion's tunic. And then once I need to climb, you know, we'll just make the switch. Okay, well, there we go. So I'm so glad I came here then. So that means we need one more part to complete the set for the climbing gear then. Because I think it's three parts that, you know, that are needed for that. So, we got the bandana. We got the, what was that called again? It was the... Oh, just climbing gear. Oh, and that's the climber's bandana. Okay, so the climbing gear, so I'm assuming it's going to be climbing trousers or something. Alright. Cool. Well, that was worth it. That was worth losing all those weapons and that shield. Damn. I wanted to try to deflect the shot from that little mini guardian, but... Yeah, I haven't really had much practice with that, with the small ones at least. With the bigger ones, I'm getting it a little bit, but still haven't mastered it yet. Okay, let's see, I said I was going to warp up there, so yeah, let's head on back up. Oh, let me get rid of that stamp too. So that's two down, two to go. Two more shrines. Yeah, because I definitely want to get another heart upgrade. And then I could definitely get another weapon slot, so want to do that as well. Okay, so where did I mark again? Wait, I marked right there? Really? That was weird, because we cut... Oh, was that it? Was it this tower? Was that the thing that I saw from far away? Yeah, it was weird, because when it was raining, it looked pretty weird. Like, there was a shrine or something, but... Yeah, I think it might have been just that. It might have been that tower way off in the distance. Oh. Oh, great. I guess I'll take this. Got a few open slots. So... Yeah, I guess it must have been that then. It must have been that tower that I see. Damn it. Oh, I can't believe I missed. Come on, get your ass down here. You little bastard. Oh, great. What am I going to attack him with? There we go. Don't need much for that. Oh yeah, also another thing, guys, I forgot to mention, you know, after I finished the last video, like I said, I took pictures of, you know, the items that I have. I did encounter another Blood Moon. So yeah, that happened immediately after I finished recording the last part, that the Blood Moon came out. So yeah, all the enemies that I defeated are back, but I'm also wondering if the Guardians come back too. You know, I kind of hope they do because, you know, we get all these ancient parts out of them. It would kind of suck if, you know, if they all disappeared on us. Yeah, I'll take that. Cool. I'll get another one just to get the head. Oh, wait a second. What's down here? Oh, hopefully I didn't miss a tower back there. Nah, I don't think it's down there. Or it better not be. Kisamania is running wild. I hope we don't run into any electric keys. Those things suck. I wonder if they could still kill me in one hit. Oh, I thought that was a shrine down there. What the hell is that? It's like a little boat. Oh, let's see. Come on, where's the shrines? Oh, I thought that was a shrine. That's just another... Hold up. Wait. Hold on, let me just check over here really quick, just in case there's some... There's like a little rock somewhere in the middle and... Yeah, nothing. Yeah, just in case if there's like a rock with a Korok in the inside of it. Oh wait, we're losing the signal. Oh, there it is. Nice. Let's go ahead and get that. No tower. No nearby tower, I mean. Lurelin Village. Wait, is there a stable around here? Just gotta find the horse head. It doesn't look like there is. Yeah, because I gotta try to find that guy, you know, the guy who can identify the locations in the photos that I have. Yeah, it doesn't look like there's a stable, though, but I wonder if maybe he could be in other spots, too, you know, other than stables. Because in Kakariko Village, he's right by the goddess statues, so... But so far, I've been finding him in stables. Like, around the places that we've been to. Let me skip that. A weighty decision. Okay. Well, let's get our stasis out, I guess. Or not stasis, magnesis. I think I know what we gotta do here. Yeah, let's put this up here, and that should let us go up. There we go. Am I gonna need that again? Oh, wait a second. Yeah, let me just grab that to defeat this enemy over here. Drop it on his head if it reaches. No, it's as far as it goes. Unless I move forward a bit. Oh! Oh, that's it! Oh, no. There you go. How many points of damage did I do there? Now let's use this up. Okay, this is doing a decent amount. Oh, I thought he was gonna shoot. Yeah, there we go. I got the job done. Oh, wait! Did I take a picture of one of those already? I don't remember. I think I want to say it did, but I'm not sure. Yeah, because there's different types of those enemies, but... Yeah, I don't know if I took a picture of that one already. Oh, wait a minute. Can I get up over here? Wait, I can? Oh, there we go. Okay, so I guess I'm going to need that then. Nice. I'll take that. Oh, wait. Let me get rid of some of the crap that we have, though. Like this one, I guess. Drop that. And I guess I'll go ahead and equip the Boko Bat. Alright. And we already took a picture of that as well. So, let's see. Let's get this over here. Oh, wait, what? Okay, that was weird. Yeah, something tells me we're going to be using this for a bit. Not just for the first part. And I see there's a switch over here, too. There we go. Alright. Guess we're still going to need that. Oh, there's another chest. Okay, wait a second. Let me drop this for a second. I want to get that chest first. Why is it going up? Oh, there we go. Okay. Let me see. I guess I'll need this to climb that. There we go. So I guess this is gonna go up if I put this over here then. Well, actually, I don't have to put it there. I could just move it down. Oh! Nope, I do have to leave it there. Never mind. Okay, some opal. Nothing else. Oh, nice. Just wondering if I was gonna reach that. Okay, so I guess now I'm gonna need this over here. Guess we'll drop that. Oh, and that's it. Okay. I was like, will I still be able to get that? But yeah, we don't need it anymore. That's it. Alright, that wasn't too bad. Okay, once again, nothing back here. So far, there hasn't been a chest behind these things, but hey, you never know, they might put one. Yeah, like I said before, I mean, there's... so far, there's been at least one chest in one of these shrines, so... you know, if I don't find the shrine anywhere and I'm already at the end, I might as well look back there, right? Just in case if there is one. Alright, so one more to go. So, I don't know if we've come up to the spots that I've already marked with stamps on the map. Actually, I'm gonna check right now. Okay, this is weird. I actually forgot about this. The octoballoon. Like, why would I want to lift something to make it float in the air? For what? I need to check that out eventually. One day. One day. It's gonna take me years to beat this game. Alright, let's go ahead and use this up real quick, or try this out, I mean. Oh, it's sleeveless. Alright. See how fast it is. Okay. Yeah, I do notice a bit of a difference. Yeah, it definitely is a little bit faster. Alright, cool. Actually, I think I'll keep it equipped for right now. We might do some more climbing. Actually, I want to go up there first to see if I see a shrine or the tower. Yeah, there's these two spots. Oh, wait, this spot is in a different area. Okay, so I guess this one then. I remember marking that. I'm not sure if it was a tower or a shrine, so... yeah, we'll head over there anyway. Still not seeing the tower for this place, though. Yeah, I think we should see it eventually. That way we could get the map for this area. What's up, goat? Ooh. Wait, I just heard something. Sounds like... oh! What are they fighting? Let me see. I don't have to fight him, but it's a distraction and I can't help it. One in your face, or two in your face. Oh, I ran out. There you go. Oh, wait. Almost forgot. Oh, wait, bastard. Hold on a second. Freeze, jabroni. Damn, that's awesome. This game is pretty good, guys. It's really good. Alright, already got that stuff. Oh man, they had it coming, you know, they distracted me from climbing, you know, I was just gonna climb for the day, but yeah, I'm sorry. They deserved it. Actually, I kinda hope they had something good, you know, some good weapons, but nah. Nothing that good. Yeah, I definitely could tell there's a difference in the climbing now. Yep. But man, I really want to see how fast he climbs when we have the complete set. I just just gotta figure out where the last part is. Let me make sure I didn't miss anything here. Oh! Is that it? Okay, one of these has gotta be it. I think it's this one. Oh, that is what I marked. It was a tower. Oh, crap. I was hoping it would have been a shrine. All right, well, we got the tower, but now I got to find a shrine. I just need one more. One more to have four, and then after that, I'm going to go after the tower to activate it. And what do we got here? Oh, there's another heart shape. Wait. Hold on a second. Oh. Savuta. Yes. Yes, I am. She's kind of big. Damn, she is big. This is the Pond of Legend, is it not? The one we're... Wait. I thought it was the other place. And there's another guy over here, too. Or another guy. There's a guy over here, and there's a girl right there. Oh, it's just a hearty radish. I'll take that, though. I think I used a couple of them up in that one of those tests of strengths. Nice. Oh, it's quest time. Yeah, sure. Did it say nope, rival time? Wobbin? Go for it, dude. A blue knight. Oh, okay. So he's probably gonna want one of those. I should have plenty. Unless I used them up for upgrades. I can't remember if I did. But if we need to, I should be able to pull up the sensor for it. Because I know I've definitely taken a picture of that. Or no, I didn't take a picture. I think that was a picture that we got from the... What is that thing called again where we get the map? Map locations when we go up to the tower? Yeah, that thing. Whatever that thing is called. Yeah, I think that was a picture that we got from one of those. Yes, I do. Sure. Yeah, get your own. Alright, that'll be 500 rupees. That'd be nice. Oh, God. She's gonna end up falling in love with Link. But Link doesn't talk. Alright, this should be a piece of cake. Nice, there's a couple of hearty radishes here. Wait, let me grab this one real quick. Let's go ahead and talk to her. Uh-oh. Oh, okay. Thought she was gonna fall in love with Link. Oh, there you go. Oh, wait. Oh, wait. Hold on a second. Wait. Oh, okay. For a second there, I thought he was going to be one of the Yiga clan members. Mm-hmm. what a Vo says to a Vi.
Huh? Huh?
What the hell, man? Okay. 500 rupees. Are you serious? Really? Oh my god. Huh? Exactly, that's what I'm saying. Nice. Yes. All right, come on. 500. Exactly, yep. Nah, whatever, I'll take it. That's great. That's much better. All right. 20. All right, cool. That was easy. Oh, wait. There's a chest down there. Hold on a second. Oh, I forgot to check the other one, too, if there was a chest. Ah, oh, damn it. Well, hopefully there wasn't. Yep. This better be good. No. But, I think I might need to take a picture of it, though, so let me go ahead and drop something. Okay. Let's take a picture here. Gotta add it to the Hyrule Impendium or whatever the hell that's called. Come on. It's right there. There you go. Yeah, I want to say a lot of my picture, my weapon pictures are just pictures of Link. Yeah, there you go. So there's Link right there. Link right there. Look at that. Yeah, Link is a piece of equipment. Yep. The majority of them are like the same pose too. Alright, let's drop that and I'll take that back. Okay, so that was a shrine, right? Yeah, that one. Or not the shrine, the tower. Let me see if we can see a shrine from up here though. Or hopefully there's a shrine up here. So yeah, this is actually a little trick you can do. Yeah, if you press B and... like if it's angled like this, you know, you can... you can just press B, and as long as you're holding forward, you can just, you know, run up, you know, up. Oh, wait a second. Yep. There you go. But yeah, you can run up and regain a little bit of stamina back. So, that, you know, that'll help with climbing. You know, I wonder if I should, get something else after I get this weapon inventory upgrade. Damn, look at that thing go. Wait, what is that? Oh! There's another one! Rare ore deposit! Well, you know I gotta get that. So that should be it, right? That should be it for the treasures and the compendium? Yeah, there we go. Rare ore deposit. Nice! Cool! And what is that gonna give us? Oh wait, that's... I don't think that's gonna work too well for that. Oh! Wait, what is that? Oh, hold on, I can't take pictures. Topaz. Hmm, okay. Some diamonds would have been nice. Alright, cool. I'm glad I looked over here. Alright, so I didn't notice any shrines from up here, but... didn't really look that much. But yeah, it doesn't look like there is one. Yeah. Damn, I just need one more, too. Hopefully I can find one before I get to the tower. Oh, wait a second. I see some stuff down here. I think I saw some chests, actually. Oh, yep, there's one. I'll take that. Oh, that one dropped two of them. Let me see. Hopefully I can reach this one here. Yeah, there we go. Red rupee. All right, I'll take it. Oh, wait, that was it? I thought I saw... Oh, okay, there we go. Oh, I thought I'd be able to see it from that far back anyway. Yeah, because I thought I saw it from the top, but... Yeah, I wasn't sure at first when I, you know, was trying to scan it back from back there. Yeah, there is another one, though. Oh, get it, get it! Oh, damn it. There we go. At least we could get it while it's sliding down. Nice. Alright. And is that an Octorok I see there? I think it is. Let's get it out of the way. And I guess that's it. Wait, is that? I think that's a blue nightshade, isn't it? Well, I think it might be either that or the Silent Princess. I know I've seen that flower before. Yep, nice. Alright, we got a couple of them back. Or we got the one that we gave that guy back, and just a few more. Well, still no shrine. Come on, man, I just need one more. Can I at least get one more upgrade? Well, for right now, I mean. And the sensor's not going off either. Damn. Oh, wait a minute! I just remembered something. We saw like a bunch of rocks in a circle like this when we did the fourth shrine in this game. And I totally forgot about that. Yeah, somebody told me that I think all I needed to do was just to put a rock here in this spot. Oh! Here we go. Wait, can this be for a shrine? Oh, and there's another... Oh, wait a second. I think that's the rock we need. It's the Dwayne Johnson that we need. The People's Rock. Oh, where's that shrine at, though? Or what if it's for this? Maybe if we put the rock here, it'll bring the shrine out, or it could probably be a Korok as well. Oh, it's for a Korok. Okay. Nice. Peace out. Alright. Now where is that shrine at? Okay, this is perfect, and then the tower is over there too, so that's where I'm going to be heading after this. I just got to find that shrine first. Oh, why is it going away? No! Uh-oh. Wait a minute. No, don't rain now! Oh, come on. Really? Oh, it's gonna be up there too, isn't it? Yeah. This isn't gonna work, is it? It's gonna keep slipping down. Damn! Oh, that's right, we don't have the map yet. Okay, I think we're good with the lightning. Nice. I don't think I should worry about that right now. Well, now what? It's raining over here. Won't be able to climb it right now. Yeah, it's gotta be up there somewhere. Hold on, let me see if I can find maybe another spot to climb. Oh, wait! It stopped raining? There's still lightning, though. Well, might as well take advantage. Come on. No, no, no! Come on, dude, what the hell was that? It just stops raining for like a few seconds? Aw, you gotta be kidding me. Oh yeah, it looks like there's not gonna be- Ooh, what do we got here? Oh, it's another hearty radish. Yeah, it doesn't look like we'll be able to get up there. And it's not raining anymore. Watch, it starts raining as soon as I start climbing this. Come on, come on. Go, 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 go. Please don't, no. No. Damn, dude. Okay, I think I should give up on that for right now then. Maybe I should mark this area. Just in case. So it's gonna be over here somewhere. So let's put one of these. And then yeah, hopefully I'll come back here when it's not raining so I can take care of that shrine. But I still need one more though. Still gotta find one more shrine so I can have oh wait a second. Oh, that's not a shrine. Yeah, I just need to find one more so I can get the fourth spirit orb. And now it's not raining. What the hell's going on here? What's up with this weather? There's another one! Wait, a squirrel? Bushy-tailed squirrel. Wait, let me see if I can grab one. Oh, I guess you can. I guess we probably have to kill him. And I think I know what this is. Oh, it's this again. A little target practice. Alright. That's gonna be another Korok. And that was way off. There we go. I don't want to see those words, please. Oh, damn it. Oh, really? Oh, nice. I got that one. Damn. Running low on arrows here, though. Wish I could pick up those arrows that I'm shooting. There we go. And that's it. Nice. Alright, cool. Got 11. Okay, wait. Yeah, because I looked over here and that's definitely not a shrine, but there is one around here somewhere. Oh, over in that direction, it looks like. Seriously, what's going on with the weather here? Oh, wait a minute! Hold on! We're at a stable! Wait, what's that? Wait, really? I didn't take a picture of a torch yet? I guess I'll do it now, then. That's weird, I thought I did. Oh, crap. Yeah, that better not hit me. Wait, he's not here? Wait, really? Thunder magnet. All right, I guess I'll look into that later then. Not right now. Angry ranting of a dragon god? Okay. What is that? Oh, wooden shield? Wait, do I have an open spot for that? Oh, I guess so. Alright. I'll take it. I'm gonna drop it if I get a better one, but I'll take it. Oh, wait. Oh, this is Razor Shrooms. Oh, it's probably gonna be back here, isn't it? Yep, there it is. Nice. Perfect, too, because, yeah, the tower's not that far off either, so... There we go. It's perfect. It's beautiful. Unfortunately, we couldn't find another memory, though. Damn, I got excited when I saw the stable. I was like, alright, that guy's gotta be there, but... I guess not. So I guess he's not at all the stables, then. Maybe he'll be in some of the stables where there's probably, a location nearby, perhaps. I think. Yeah, because, yeah, he definitely wasn't in this one, so... Halt the Tilt. Okay. By the sound of it, I think I need that. Let's see, I think this is gonna go down, isn't it? Yep! Alright, I know what to do. There we go. The tilt has been halted. Yeah, we gotta do it again for this one. Wait, I think I could cancel that. Like, I guess once I get to the top, or get across, I should be able to cancel that and save some time, I think. I'll try that right now. Yeah, there we go. Okay, that's gonna save me some time. And actually, wait, we can actually interact with this. Hmm. Alright. Yeah, because I saw it was glowing back there when I was using stasis. Really? Ugh. Well, if I have an open spot, I'll take it. Nope, I'm not taking that. I'm not taking that. Unless I have something, you know, that's... Nope, I'm not taking it. Nope. Okay, there we go. Yeah, let's go ahead and cancel that. So yeah, I guess that should save me some time there. Wait, is there something up there? Wait a second. I can't do two at the same time, can I? Unless that one up there doesn't move. No, it's not gonna let me do two. Oh, whoa! Oh, wait! Oh. Okay, that's all we had to do. Wait, there is a chest up there! Oh! Whoops! What the hell? Alright, what the hell that was about? Can I still climb it? No way! Oh my god, I didn't think that was gonna work. Oh, but wait, I shouldn't jump like that! Yeah, Link, hold it with your face. Get up there! There you go! Oh, that didn't work! Wait, so there is a chest up there. Oh, wait a minute, hold up. I think that's why we can grab this, yep. Oh, wait. I don't think I'll be able to reach it, though. Yeah, that's... I definitely can't jump from the top there to get up there. Unless I can use this to push me up there, maybe? Let me see. I never tried this before, but I don't know if that's how this is gonna work. Let's see how high it launches me. Oh, okay, yeah, that should definitely work. I just gotta, I don't know. Guess I gotta jump, or time the glide right, I guess, at the right time. Maybe I should make it. Oh, hold on a second. Let me get on that first. Okay, I think I just gotta glide at the right time and then I should be able to make it. Let's see. I think that's as high as I can go. No? Or maybe from the other one. Maybe it's the other one. Yeah. Hold on a second. Let me get this over here so I can see it from up there. I think that might work. Okay. Oh, what? Oh, come on, dude. No! Not again. Come on, keep going. There we go. All right. Almost gave up and tried again. All right, maybe from here, perhaps? Yeah, because this part definitely goes down, so... Let's see, I think that should be good enough. Oh, wow, that barely moved. Okay, so it's gotta be from that one, then. So it's not from this one up here, then. It's definitely from this one. Where was I for the first one? Because I feel like I made it a little bit closer, you know, with the first attempt. Let's see. Oh wow, yep, yeah, there we go. Yep, that was good enough. That was definitely good enough. It's better be good. I needed one of those earlier. Alright. But hey, we might need him for some other stuff, so I cannot believe you didn't grab that. Yeah, we'll probably need those for other things later. I mean, we still got that other quest where we have to meet that guy named Robbie at the Akala Lab or whatever that place is called. There we go. Well, that takes care of that. So let's go ahead and get our fourth spirit orb. Okay, just one more thing I gotta do. And that's take care of that tower. Well, actually, wait. Two more things after that one, after taking care of the tower. Yeah, I wanna get another heart upgrade, and then after that, we'll get another weapon. Yeah, weapon inventory upgrade. But I'm not sure if I should save the rest of the Korok seeds that I got, because I just needed 8, and I think I have 11 right now, I believe. So, I don't know, maybe I should get another upgrade right now. I think I should. Should probably get a different type of upgrade. After I get the weapon inventory upgrade, I mean. Well, it's not raining anymore. Watch, I bet once I get close to that area with that where that other shrine was, it'll start raining again. Maybe I'm the Thunder Magnet. Here we go, let's complete the side quest. All we have to do is just leave this place. That'll get rid of the thunder. Oh god, I just hope it doesn't start raining. Because I need to climb that tower too. Well, I mean, I should be able to climb the tower just fine, but... If I have to climb to get to the tower, then that might be a problem if it starts raining. Oh no, I don't want that. I want this. Wait. I think that's the spot right there. Oh, don't start raining. Oh, okay. Just in case if I didn't make this, you know, if I had to climb, but... No, I think we're good. Yeah, it looks like we don't have to climb. Just gotta walk. Or run. Nice. What is that? Oh, no! There better not be any water over there! Mighty thistle. Okay. Well, at least there's not lightning this time, right? Just a water buffalo. Oh my god, really? You guys leave me alone? You guys are damaging my gear, man. What do we got? 20... Yeah, I'm gonna have to use this. Yeah, let's go with that. Actually, I probably should just picked up one of the hands. Oh, damn it. No! I was gonna get that one. Ah, what am I doing? Let's take him out. Is that the... Oh, okay, that's the electric whiz rope. Damn it, really? You annoying little bastard. Oh, he got up! There you go, send his ass back down again. Don't go anywhere. Oh, already? Come on, I just started using that. Oh no. What? What the hell just happened there? Did he summon a choo-choo, an electric choo-choo, and it just blew up and somehow not hurt me? Cool. There you go. On the lightning rod. Okay, I don't need to take a picture of that. Ooh, okay. Let's see. Oh, wait, this is just gonna turn him electric, isn't it? Oh no, it didn't. So yeah, I was told apparently, yeah, of course, it says it's not good, you know, as a melee weapon, but the electricity should do, like, a good amount of damage on these guys. See, I'm definitely gonna keep it this time. Oh god. Kisamania's running wild. Alright, hold on a second, I don't think I want to use that in case these guys come after me. Wait a minute. There's no little spots I can, like, rest for a second. Wait, what? Am I gonna make it if I just... Oh, God. Oh, wait, what is that? Holy crap, there's a bunch of mushrooms down there. Man, Mario would go crazy right now. You see this. Oh, there's a one up right there, there's another one up. And just the regular red mushrooms. Nice. But... Wait. Can I lift this thing? Huh. What about stasis? Oh! Okay. There we go, that should get that out of the way. Holy crap, nice. Oh, that's right, I forgot somebody told me that I should try that, like, get on top of, or actually freeze a box in stasis, or put it in stasis, and then, you know, start hitting it, and then get on top of the box, and then that should launch me with the box as well. Yeah, I gotta try that, I totally forgot about that. Okay, I already got the little guy. And there's another one here, too. Oh, wait a second. Is that a... That's an Octorok. Whoops. Sorry about your hair. Wait, let me see if there's any chests down there. Oh, just some more. Oh! Just some more Octoroks! Oh, you little bastard! Oh my god, how many are there? That was a little too early. Oh, and I'm running low on arrows. Yee. Not what I want to see. Crap. Might have to buy some arrows soon. Octorok tentacle. Okay. Oop, get the fishes. Iroh bass. Oh, did I kill one? No, it was the Octorok that killed it. I didn't do it. Oh, what was that? Was that an arrow? Or, oh, that was probably another one. Another Iroh bass. Alright, hold on a second. Let me get all the goodies here before we, see what's over there. Oh yeah, that is an arrow. Yeah, I'll take that. I'll take it back. I wish I had an arrow magnet. Get all my arrows back after I shoot it at enemies. That'd be nice. Then I wouldn't have to worry about running out of arrows. Like how I kinda am right now. Didn't think it would happen. Wait, is this the one that I launched earlier, or is that a different one? Oh, no, that's a different one. Oh, wait a second. Oops. What am I doing? Oh, all right. I think that should be good enough, right? Better get out of the way, just in case that thing bounces back at me. Oh, that was not good enough. Damn. I think there's something down there. Oh, this sword's gonna break. Yep, there it goes. All right, what's next? Guardian Spear. Okay, yeah, that's the max point. Whoa! Where? Dude! Yo, that is pretty dangerous. What is that? What sword is that? Oh, Soldier's Claymore. Man, I didn't have one when I took a picture of it? Or I thought I took a picture of it, but I guess not. And hold on a second, I think I saw that there was one here too. Yes, there is, but... Wait, is there anything under that? Hold on a second. Yeah, there's a hole there. I'll get that out of the way. Please don't break. Okay, there we go. Jesus Christ, that's scaring the crap out of me, the way it's going like that. Oh! That's gonna help. Okay, wait. Hold on. There was another one back there, but... Let me keep looking, just in case. Might find some goodies. Wait, can we freeze, like, flowers as well? Oh, there's another one here. Yeah, because it was kind of glowing there. Oh, no! Come on, it's a plus-plus! Really? Breaks that easily? Oh, God. So wait, does the arrow have to be in red for it to... Okay, oh my god! That would've been nice if it landed on those damn keys. Damn, I feel like one of those is gonna land on me. Oh, what?! Wait, is there anything down there? Because I don't see anything, actually. Nah. Well, I mean... What if I get something for getting rid of this? Thing just landed back in that same spot again. Come on. Oh! Dude! Jeez! Oh, I knew it! That was a waste. Damn! Holy crap, man. I couldn't move for a second when that thing was up in the air. Yeah, I gotta watch out. I feel like one of those things is gonna land on me. Oh, I just hope I don't die right away if it happens. All right, here we go. Oh no. Get, there you go. Come on, get it in the red. There we go. Holy crap, man. Oh, it's another one? Okay, wait, was that the only one left, or? Yeah, I guess so. All right. Well, let's fly. Actually, I think I might want to take the other one that's closest to the... Oh, no, this is fine. I was going to say the other one that's closest to the tower, the one that's over here. Oh, grab onto... What? Oh, there you go. What the hell was that? Just trying to grab onto the damn tower. Okay, no more jumping for right now. Well, not until we get close to this, then I'm going to jump to the right. There we go. His face. Alright. We made it. But I wonder if I would have been able to make it, you know, all the way to the top. Or at least to that part down there. I mean, I probably wouldn't have to jump. I'd probably just have to go like this. There might have been a chance I probably could have made it. You know, without the wind. But alright, there we go. We're here. Oh, I spy with my little eye a shrine. I'm gonna mark that, but I'm not gonna do it right now, though. I'll save that for later. Yeah, right now I wanna get my upgrades. Okay. Actually, wait, let me see if that's... Could that be the other... It is. It is the other stamp. Yep, it is. I had a feeling. Alright. So, but yeah, we'll take care of that later. I think maybe for the next video I might take care of this, or maybe I'll start with one of the dungeons. I'm still thinking about it. Alright. Oh, and there's a stable nearby too. Ugh! Damn it! Ah, but what if the guy isn't there like he was in the stable here? And I don't see any more shrines. Okay, so, what should I do first? Was there another stable that we haven't been to yet? I think that's the one where we got the first memory that we found, I believe. Which was... Or wait. No, it wasn't. Wait, I don't even know. Which one was it? Oh, I think it was this one because I confused it with this. Yeah, let's head over here. I don't think we did that one yet. Yeah, because I think that big guy, what's his name, Hestu, was near some stable. Oh, wait, but he wasn't at that one, the last one that we just went to, either. Hestu, I mean. Yeah, because I want to get those upgrades. Oh, crap. Hopefully I didn't waste my time coming here. Yeah, because I know he was at one of the stables. Yeah, because I want to get my weapon upgrade first. And then maybe I guess I'll go with a shield inventory upgrade. Hopefully he's here. Yep, there's the big guy. Okay, good. Actually, wait. Did we ever chill? Wait a minute. Hold on, is that him? Yeah, that's him. But did we ever check here or did we ever talk to him here? I don't remember. Oh, you know what? Actually, I never talked to him again at the spots where he told us where, you know, where we've shown him pictures. Maybe we haven't done this. Oh my god, really? Northeast of the bottomless swamp. Wait, he said south? South of here? Hold on a second. Okay, so he said south of here then. Alright, yeah, let's do it, man. Let's do it. Well, but first, let me talk to Hestu here. Get some upgrades. Shalaka! We meet again. Yeah, you want to go back home, but you're lost, of course. Yep. It's north of here. Yeah, eventually I'll have to head there as well. Yep, got 11. I wish it would tell me how many I need. Like, how many are there total? That's what I'm wondering. Alright, I do want to get a weapon. Weapon one first. Oh god, how much is the next upgrade going to be? Yeah, because there's... Looks like there's space for more slots here, so... Yeah, I'm sure we could get more. But how much is it gonna cost now? Just kinda curious how much. Oh. Damn it. Yeah, well, let's do it. Let's do shield. One for now. I think the next one will be three, right? Oh, it's a little different effect, too. Huh, that's cool. Yeah, let's see if I have enough. I'll do one more for shields. I'll save bows for later. Much later. Yeah, let's try shield again. How much is it? Okay, two. Alright, let's do it. Let's get it out of the way. Because I'm going to need shields if I run into more guardians, so yeah. Whoops. Did not mean to skip that. Alright, at least I didn't skip that part. That part was important. Okay. Got our shield and weapon inventory upgrades, so... Fwah! Fwah, what the hell? He's a member of the Yiga clan. Oh. Okay. Oh, wait, no! Aw, oh, I don't want you to leave! What have I done? What have I done? I haven't even been to that spot yet! Oh, great. He's gonna be gone when I come back here, isn't he? Can I take a picture of that? Yeah, I did. So wait, yeah, it looks like the items, they glow, like anything that I can pick up. Okay, that's gonna come in handy. Did I take a picture of that? I can't remember. Okay, I did. Yeah, it's Bambi again. Or what is it called? The Mountain Doe? Alright, anyways, let's go ahead and look for this... Oh, wait a second. I know what this is. Wait. Hold on. Need fire arrows. Yeah, that's definitely gonna be another Korok. Oh, is this gonna last 3 hours? There we go. Yep, of course. It's obvious. It's obvious it was gonna be one of those. Alright. Yeah, just tell me where they're all at. Or, actually, I really wanna know. I don't wanna find out where exactly they're all at. I wanna know how many there are. And, hold on, I forgot that we're trying to go south here. This isn't the spot, is it? Oh, it's a mountain buck. Bambi's dad. Or mom, actually. Yeah, unfortunately, she's not gonna make it to the end of this game. Spoilers. Wait, he said something about the bottomless swamp. Oh! It's... maybe here? Wait, let me try to get a horse. Dude, look at this one. Oh, this one has more stamina. I don't know. I heard that there's ones that give you like five of those. Yeah, I'll let him go. Wait, where am I going again? It's over here? Well, I've been pretty close to here before. There's a shrine that we already took care of. But yeah, you know what? Eventually I'm going to have to get another horse because... yeah, Mr. Ed doesn't have enough stamina, unfortunately. Wait, could this be the place? Well, this is the place on the map that I saw. Wait a minute. Hold on a second, let me have a look. All I see is a bunch of trees. Yeah, it could be anywhere. It could be on the other side too, where we're at. Oh, I was gonna say, I thought this was it, because I saw like a little rocky part on the right side. Wait, really? This isn't it? I guess not. Hold on, let me keep looking. And if it's not, I'll check that side. See if it is there. Oh! There it is. Nice. I'm so glad I got that one out of the way. That one was like... It's just a bunch of trees. How am I going to find this? Bunch of trees everywhere. Okay, I'm glad we got that one out of the way at least.
Ganon. It turned them all against us. And everyone, Mipha, Barbossa, Revali, and Daruk, they're all trapped inside those things. It's all my fault. Our only hope for defeating Ganon is lost, all because I couldn't harness this cursed power. Everything I've done up until now, it was all for nothing. So I really am just a failure. All my friends, the entire kingdom, my father most of all. I tried and I failed them all. I left them all to die.
Actually, I've been wanting to see that cutscene, you know, ever since I saw parts of it in the one of the trailers. And there it is. Wait, which one is that one gonna be? Let me see. Yep. Yeah, I had a feeling it was after this one. And then there's two more after that one. Man. Oh god, I can't wait till I get these memories. Yeah, I'm liking them. I'm liking them so far. Alright, so... at least we got that one out of the way, so... because, yeah, I was wondering, like... there's a bunch of trees everywhere. Where is that going to be at? Oh, wait, really? I think that's where I got one of the memories. Maybe I should have known it was probably going to be that one right there. The first one. This one right here. Oh, alright. Anyways, let's go ahead and, yeah, I guess that we'll head back to Kakariko Village. Get ourselves another upgrade. Wait, can I not fast travel from here? Oh, no, I guess not. Alright, here we go. Yeah, I seriously would like to read all these tips. I wish there was a spot where I can check them all out. Oh, this is a new one. A quagmire? Huh. Well, giggity. Okay. Well, let's go ahead and get an upgrade here. So now we'll have 7 hearts. I'm debating if I should just maybe start a dungeon after this, or if I should just keep looking for more shrines. Yeah, let's get a heart container. That'll put us at 7. So, I guess I need 8 more? 8 more hearts? I mean, if that is the right amount for that item that I'm trying to get... well, actually, I have to find that item too, as well. All right then, guys. Well, that is going to be it for this video. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed it. And guys, if you did enjoy the video, don't forget to leave a like. And I'll see you guys in the next one. All right then, everyone. Take it easy.